Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Vark. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Rhett could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low.
Choose your target. Real quiet, like. Take your pick. Two more out of the truck. Damn. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. If you spot any good intel, snap a picture. Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Quiet for now.
welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found his way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. It's down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear, moving up. Be ready. Be a thousand years. Bell, we need to move.
I need suppressing fire! Contact!
Control tower, head that direction.
Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Upgrade.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go.
Authorized access.
The exit. We're gonna have to punch through them. Enemy, move the
Mason's got a shit ton of explaining to do.